This is embarrassing, even though I did it a year ago. There should be a rule against this.
It's not a good look for our sport.
After the events that took place at turns 3 and 4 at Martinsville, and millions upon millions of social media views, we are asking that every driver in the field wall ride from now!